Very good morning to my friends and the viewers of this video. Today I'm going to explain about the difference and the similarities between these two plugs over here. This is what we call a triple plug and this is what we call the extension plug. Okay, an extension cord, it is also known as the extension cord. An extension cord or power extender is the length of flexible electrical power cable with a plug on one head and one or more socket on it. The other end is usually the same as the type of the plug. The term usually refers to main household AC extension, but it is also used to refer the extension for one for other type of cabling. If the plug and the power outlet care of different type, the term adapter cord may be used, but extension cord range from around 2 to 30 feet in the length, although they are made up to 300 feet in length. Okay. Besides that, plug and sockets are electrical appliance not hand wired to main electricity, originated in Britain in 1880s, and where initially two pin designs were used, usually sold as mating pair, but gradually the factor and then sold as a mating pair, officially standard across the enable the interchange of compatible devices. British standards have interfered through large parts of the former British Empire. Alright, so that is the difference, that is the definition for these two plugs. So from this we can know that this plug is more safer to be used compared to this, because when more loaded of electrical appliance are fixed to this plug, it may cause damage to our electrical system in our house. So to this, there are many sockets and it's easier for us to use. Thank you very much.